lets get inside of a human being's head and really show their character and show their motivations and show a totally different emotional side of the storytelling capabilities of Blizzard.
It's about exploring characters, it's about finding out what makes our heroes tick, and it's about testing them, having them face up to challenges, and then hopefully overcoming them.
It's a journey from sleep to wakefulness. It's a journey from innocence to loss of innocence. The internal journey from scared and uncertain and not really believing in herself to, holy crap, I did it.